There is no iron available for this upgrade. There is no iron available for this upgrade.
That be stone? Yeah, there. That can be stone.
It's marked on the map.
That can go to stone. Go. Come on. Go. The next one.
There is no stone available for this upgrade.
Really? Okay, so we gotta get that worked back up, I suppose. Alright, let me go to... And... Because you're not getting enough workforce either. Carry it there. But there. Okay, more people. Go there's our
There is no stone available for this upgrade. This resource extractor is missing access to workers.
Not for the lack of trying, I just need more workers. And we got houses and everything coming in now. Let's go see if we can find some. While we'll wait for that. Need to get this iron ore issue fixed.
My ship carries wood.
You cannot build here. There is no tower with access to wood nearby.
A harbor start.
This resource extractor is missing access to workers.
Fine. Technically, I guess I could put some workers out here.
Excellent. We have an outpost that provides workers. Be mindful of an outpost's allegiance. This influences the balance of power for your settlement.
Hello there. Word has it that you have a space for me and my crew. We'll make a fine addition to your workforce. What? Hello?
You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods. This resource extractor is missing access to workers.
Let's try this a bit different. Okay, so yeah, it has to be. Got here. You look interesting.
We are but humble refugees, many from the great imperial houses. We are
no.
Our settlement's too far away.
So that's up to 6. That's starting to come back up. That's good. Easy. Would you calm down? Calm down, calm down, calm down.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in. You cannot build a harbor this close to another harbor.
My ship carries wood.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere.
My ship carries wood.
Actually, yeah, because I'd rather give some time for more people to be coming.
Trade route is now connected. The captain can transport their specific goods back and forth.
Aye, aye. Got something in the water. I don't know if it's in place, but let's not place it. Take some time, but at least we got the iron coming.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
It brings me joy to see our settlement thriving. No more restless night.
The iron I transport is helping us. I will only carry iron and workers for our industries.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can...
Got that. Alright. Are you getting enough... Keep. No, you could use some more. Actually, hold on. No. Go back. All right.
There is no stone available for this upgrade.
Right, so we need stone coming to here. We can get this upgrade. All right. All right.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me with pride.
I'll ferry your workers anywhere.
If you just do people, you do wood.
Settlement thriving. No more restless nights for me.
A new home. A new home. Seeing it.
It brings me joy to see our settlement thriving. No more restless nights for me.
Alright, so you're already carrying stone out there once we can get. Next question, do I have
there is no stone available for this upgrade.
Yet.
We are prospering, but this prosperity is attracting criminals wishing to target our trade routes. We need to start taking our trade route security seriously. Trade routes that are long, resource rich, or run past unaligned faction settlements are at increasing risk of being raided. A ship has entered our waters. It's marked on the map.
This better that oh here let me think. There we go. Alright. Now let's the one you're talking about, or is it? I think it's that. We really gotta get that stone quarry upgraded, or not upgraded, just pumping out.
Monster Order sees your settlement and wishes to assist. They have assigned me and my ship to support your efforts. Would you accept
to transport iron and stone?
Sure. You have enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
back. Because we can use him to transfer stone and iron out to the other outpost.
No available commanders on your roster. You have no available commanders on your roster.
Oh,
commanders and their valuable retinue can be found across the Ursi.
Oh, there we go. There. You worked out. All right, let's go to here. Actually, I forgot. I don't think we've upgraded your. That should help some. Thinking we should go here.
A new home. Seeing it prosper fills me.
I carry iron and stone from your mines. We are assisting in the growth of your.
No. Nope, too far. There, nope. Gotcha. And
there is no stone available for this upgrade.
So stone is getting wavy.
There is no iron available for this upgrade.
Ever. Should be able to go to at least here. Here. Get each one upgraded at least once.
There is no iron available for this upgrade.
Take it a second. Upgrade you. Upgrade to you. All housing. Need more iron.
Buildings on the horizon.
Oh. Yep. What is that?
This place has seen better days, so we're scrapping it. Feel free to take ownership of the lighthouse, maybe even dismantle it and move it somewhere. It's up to you. The
writing's
on the wall. We'll be casting off and leaving this dump, no matter what.
Pirates are raiding one of our trade routes. Send your flagship to deal with them.
Hold on. Where? We're going. Hold on. Ooh. Hopefully they'll last.
Attack.
Ow. Guess I could build an outpost here. It'd probably be easier just to find a ship for protection. Oh, we got a transport ship. Oh no, that's not one of ours. Don't mind the help.
The skies are clear once more.
Ooh, yes.
My ship and kin have served Dunkel for generations. Dunkel is no more. I was hoping to serve your new...
You have enrolled an officer. They command a mighty warship to defend your trade routes. A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in.
The Mansa Order sees your settlement and wish there is...
Oh, what do I... Oh, yeah. What do we have here?
We are but humble refugees.
I'm good. Let's check this out, though. Oberon's Reach? Alright, it's one of the factions we're at least okay with.
A large settlement ahead.
Ooh, a very large settlement. Alright, where's your... Hold on a second. Hold on, what is this?
This is the Reach. The last bastion of knowledge and enlightenment on the Ursi. From here, we seek to provide the people with knowledge and science. A force of stability in a world that... This is the Reach. The last bastion of knowledge and enlightenment on the... This is... Only a true inheritor of the Monster Order we will accept. Prove your mastery over our hidden legacy, and we will join. This is the Reach. The last bastion of knowledge and enlightenment on the Ursi.
Okay. I like
building.
It. I'm definitely not going to mess with you.
What's it? A substantial settlement in the distance.
Hmm? How about the Stargazers?
Word amongst free house traders that you offer respite for weary captains.
Transport anything, I'll take you.
I've enrolled a trade ship captain. They can be assigned to transport goods.
Need a commander. Let's see. What was it? On. Find out what that is. I have no idea what this does. I got a good idea what I'm going to do with it, though. Let's see, what's it? G? R.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon.
Perhaps I'll deal with it in a second.